let you know that I know I talk about beautifying our yard and growing vegetables and making everything look pretty in your yard. So I thought I'd take an opportunity to talk to you about some of the risks in the garden, like bites and stings. There's some things you can do to keep from getting bitten or stung. For example, you can wear DEET. DEET is a really good product. You just spray it on and that keeps away some mosquitoes and ticks and what have you. And then there's your clothing. You can wear long sleeve shirts. You can wear breeches and put a rubber band around the bottom of them just to keep bugs from crawling up into your pants. And boots. Boots are a good thing. And I'm the world's worst. You can see on some of my videos, I love to be barefooted in the garden and I love wearing flip-flops. But there are some risks and some dangers to that. So today I was just going to tell you about a few of our common things to look out for while you are in the garden. So let's go take a look at some things.